Good afternoon. I'm Rama Ranganathan. I have had the proud privilege of being the founder principal of National Hillview Public School. Now, if I have to take you through the journey of the Qwiz, I must tell you a little bit about how this thought occurred to me. I just felt that there is no forum where teachers come in and just have some fun and rejuvenate themselves. I was looking at an opportunity where we could give teachers a day out away from their own institution, along with teachers of other institutions, sit together, play games, do activities, and also have some competition. And what could be better than having a quiz? So I shared this thought with Giri during one of his visits. I'm talking about Big Brain Giri Balasubramanian, who is the founder of Grey Caps. So we sat and chatted up, and we chanced upon this idea of having an inter-school teachers quiz. We took this thought to the management of National Education Foundation. It was received very well. Now came the expression of the concept. So I took the sound cue from curiosity, which is an innate quality of every good teacher. Unknowingly or knowingly, she is curious, he is curious. She is the one, or he is the one, he's actually the wizard with the wand in his hand, so why not put a cap on him? And so the logo. So you will see the Qwiz and not Quiz. It wasn't a spelling error. It was purposefully designed to represent the teacher. And then we worked on what would be a thematic approach. The school was already working on themes every year. And we took the theme forward and put it into the teacher's quiz. The preparation is beautiful. It's like a marriage house where the entire family is into an industry of getting busy, getting bulletin boards done, games all woven around the theme. And in the making of the games, there would be different disciplines that would be brought together. Whether it's a mathematical game or a science game or a language game or a social sciences game, all of the disciplines came together. And then there was, of course, the art teacher who gave that little edge to every little presentation that we had. Now, the theme could be anything. This talk of today's theme, which is such a beautiful and profound thing called mindful. How mindful are we about making every person feel important, every person feel special? Teacher's Quiz did it for every teacher, every member of staff of the school. Everybody had a role to play. That is what made Teacher's Quiz such a happening event, and it became the USP of our school, and that is where it stands even today. And my blessing that this spirit continues. Spirit cannot be borrowed from anywhere. It cannot be drawn out of any other source. It has to be an uprising, an awakening, a calling from within, which every person has to experience. And we realize this when some of our support staff came and told us to add a different color or a flavor to the rangoli. Many of you might not be aware that every theme is represented beautifully through a piece of art in the form of a rangoli, a floor carpet. And the floor carpet is made with teachers, students, and all other staff putting their hands together. It's a creation of a spirit of the theme on the floor, and you see it all. You need to really experience it, and if you haven't, then you have opportunities coming along. I'm sure Qwiz 2020 is a calling for you. Have a wonderful year ahead. Wish you all an excellent year of mindful teaching.